and this is co-op traffic number 2 that I am getting ready to buy today. Today's date is actually June the 22nd, actually Friday, June the 22nd, and I'm getting ready to purchase my second co-op traffic, everybody. Okay, now, if you recall in video 1 of my all-in-one co-op traffic number 1, let's just recap everything that I got. When I purchased co-op traffic, I got 137 opt-ins. If you remember that, I already had a few opt-ins back there, which made it a total of 149. Okay, but I got 137 opt-ins from that co-op, and I got 5 gold members, 1 gold member there, 3 gold members there, 1 gold member right there, and another gold member there. Okay, so these gold members decided that they wanted to take the 7-day free trial. Alrighty. So, I'm going to share with you the funnel that the traffic went to in my first co-op. Okay, the funnel that it went to is this right here, this lead capture page right here, asking for an email address. Click the get instant access button, and when they put their email address and click the button, they would go to this page, sales page of the Power Lead System. Okay, so that was the funnel that it went to, and it netted 137 opt-ins, 5 gold members, okay, that tried the 7-day free trial. Okay, with the second co-op traffic, I'm going to get the same amount, 234. Okay, which is 450 clicks. Okay, 173 is 300 clicks. 234 is 400 and about 450 clicks, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, now I'm going to send them to a different funnel. Okay, the first funnel right here, which went to the first co-op, was created not by me, but by my sponsor. My sponsor, Upline sponsor, created this lead capture form right here. Okay, and the result is what I just told you, the 137 opt-ins and the 5 gold members, okay? Now, with my next co-op that I'm getting ready to buy, I am going to send them to this page right here. This is what I created, okay? This is the page that I created. All right, it's a video with a big get started now and a video that's in the background of this video. Okay, this video back here. All right, so when they click on the get started button here, it's going to take them over to this squeeze page. Okay, and once they put their name and their email address here, in which I might change it to just the email address, okay, I might just change this to just the email address, and I'm going to click on give me my system now, and that's going to take them over to a thank you page, okay, in which I'm not going to really show the thank you page, okay, but this is the funnel that I created, and this is where I think I'm going to send my second co-op traffic. All right, so with that said, I'm kind of excited, getting ready to buy my second co-op traffic. And let's do it, okay? There's put in this capture. And I'm getting ready to pay for it, but of course I'm not going to put in my total information on this video, okay? Of course, for privacy purposes, I'm going to fill this out later. But as you can see, another 450 clicks cost $234, okay? So again, I'm buying my second co-op traffic, and we are going to be on Traffic Watch. Okay, what's up, everybody? The results are in. I have the results to my second co-op traffic, and it was sent, okay, if you remember, to my sales funnel that I created myself. The first co-op traffic that I bought a few weeks ago went to my sponsor lead funnel, in which she plugged me in, and this is it right here, the squeeze page here. They put their email address in the box, and of course it takes them over to the sales page right here. And of course this sales page give people one option, and that is start my free trial. Okay, so if you remember those results, I got 137 opt-ins, and five people decided that they wanted to take this free trial offer. Okay, now with my funnel, okay, I bought the same amount of clicks, okay, and I took people to this page right here. This is mine. They click on the get started button here, and it took them over to a squeeze page that I created, as for their name and email address, okay, as opposed to this squeeze page in which they only asked for the email address. I got 130 opt-ins, okay, just 130 opt-ins, okay, but my page, okay, took everybody to a thank you page in which gave them an option of Lead Lightning, the free lead system, or of course the 7-day free trial. Okay, so how did I do, and what are the results? Okay, so here we go. Some of it is off the page. My sponsor's funnel netted 137. I had 34, but it was 137 leads. Okay, mine only 130 to 131 leads, okay. Five people took the 7-day trial with my sponsor's funnel. Eight people took the free lead system capture page. Okay, so, you know, it really depends on what you want. Okay, if you're spending money for traffic, you're gonna want to make money right away. So in that case, my sponsor's funnel won out, okay, because I had five people to take the free trial, and that netted me $20, excuse me, that netted me $20 per month, okay. Mine, eight people took the free trial, and that nets me nothing, okay, until maybe they decide to upgrade, okay. So it really depends on what you're looking for. Okay, now again, my sponsor's funnel, I think, won out, because she got 137 leads. Five people took the 7-day free trial. That's $20 per month for me, for all five people, or for three people. Two people had to pass up. Okay, and my funnel, 131 leads, which is not bad. Eight people took the free lead capture form. Okay, so there you have it. The results are in, and that is it, guys. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna tell you, if you want to results to happen, you have to take action. Okay, so taking action, getting traffic to whichever funnel, your funnel, your sponsor's funnel, whatever product you are marketing, just taking action and getting traffic will lead to some type of result. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this all-in-one video, co-op traffic. I'm Gwen M, the Simple Marketer, and remember to always take action, guys. You got to if you want to win in this game of making money online. I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye-bye.